Alright, it's time for some peaceful fishing. Gonna fish right here. Alright, time for some peaceful fishing at my lake, near my camp. Let's just fish this one by. Yo, I just got two free fish right now. Kinda nice, I got two free fish now. One right here and another one right there. Than ever. Alright, we're catching some fish. Well, this is gonna be easy. Catching fishes is easy. Alright, time to hook up my thing and just chill. It's fishing in the lake. It was a boring day. No fighting. No enemies. No players. Just fishing in the lake. Yeah, it's peaceful. This is a peaceful day. I don't encounter any enemies. That looks nice. Just a peaceful morning right now. Shoo! Shot! Alright, I got the fish. Let's see what we got. Alright, we got 1 pound, 6 ounces bluegill. Good. Put that in my pocket. My magical pocket. Yeah, I got a wizard's pocket. Somehow these big fish end up in my pocket. So weird. Well, let's go. We just look around. Wait. Yeah, I don't see any players around me. It's clear. Alright, I hear some ducks. I can get some things out of them. See if I see them. Where they are. Happy I don't have to see any players here. Just wait. Three ounces and 1 pound fish. Magical pocket. Dang, I don't have to leave my house. Because if I left, man, I miss playing with my friends. Man. Like, I have like two or three friends who are usually just play Red Dead. I just hang around. Usually kill players too. We'll mess with our crew. Man, I was supposed to be an ambassador for the crew. Turns out the crew, everyone's just busy right now. So the crew's messed up now. I think I'm the last one playing Red Dead of the crew. Last dude playing Red Dead Redemption 2. The rest are just doing something else. Yeah, we're just looking at the sunset. Sun going down. I don't see any players. Wait.
Today.
Quite quiet today. Another fish caught into my magical pocket. There we go. I see the telegrams. Yeah, I see some telegrams. And logs. Daily challenges. I catch too much fish. We're good. I It's getting foggy. I don't like it when it gets foggy. Usually players hiding in the fog. I think the last time I played was mostly just the call to arms. No other two players.
I know. It's me. It's Amanda.
Wait, I heard something. Is anyone there? Yeah, I don't think someone's around me. Yo, we're getting creepy right now. Yeah, this is getting creepy. It was so foggy and I'm all alone with my horse. I'm alone with my horse. And I only need one more fish to catch. And my map's not telling me there's anyone around me. That's good. Oh, these fish are actually going towards land. They're so dumb. Oh, three of them went on land. That's cool. Wait, how big is this fish? Oh shoot, this is a big fish. We got a 4 pound, 7 ounce largemouth bass. Looks cool. Put in my magical pocket. There we go, magical pocket, there we go.
Bro, I'm so scared. I'm just gonna have my weapon out.
Wait, I think I heard someone. No, it's just. I think it's just, Oh, yeah, it's just that dude. Yo, it's already scary. I don't see any players. Place looks calm. Gotta travel a little bit. Slowly. Be my thing. Of course. Ah!
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a headshot over here. Be some good thing is I don't see any players. Damn, if I saw any players, I might be dead.
Because all my friends are,
I think all my friends no longer play this game anymore. I think I'm actually the last one, I think. Or they're all busy doing their own thing. Oh, shit. See if we can get this. I don't think so. Come here, gobble, gobble, gobble. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Wait, is that my hope? Hope it's not a player. Oh no. Nope, not a player. Good. So I can do this. Hey.
Hey now. Ain't good sneaking up on me this time now. I'll kill you. You hear me?
Die! There we go. Get dragged, boy! Don't mess up awesome. Thanks for the loot. Let's see what type of things I need. Oh shit. There we are. Nope. Yep, nope. We're just gonna go back to our safe zone. Hoping that there's no players around here. See how many players are in this session. Oh, here we got level 733. We got 13. 287. 155. Damn. Level 3s. No, level without. God damn! 2 level 1000s in this session. Looks like I'm gonna have to leave the session. I don't wanna mess with these dudes. I'm gonna go online. Go another camp. Yeah, spawn me another camp, please. Damn, all the games I play is so boring. I don't have any friends anymore. They're all busy. Oh, they just don't talk to me anymore. Damn, I'm so bored. Play a little bit more and just go on VR chat and just see what's going on. Hey, session looks decent. Let me check something. Let's see if any players around here. No, we got any players. Good. Yeah, horse. Alright, we're ready. Let's see what type of things we're gonna mess with. Oh, sorry, Harriet. I had to kill a black squirrel. Because I'm bored. So I know what to do in this game.
Oh yeah, I'm so bored right there.
Might just go to a town and just do some, maybe do a legendary bounty maybe. Going back to my camp, gonna do a legendary bounty, and then I'm gonna head out. Blackwater is not dangerous right now. Freaking people usually go to Blackwater or St. Denis. But I don't see any players. If I do, I'm heading to one of the shops. I don't see anyone. That's good. That's good news. Just be sure it's just gonna go to one of the shops.
Hey there, friend. How can I help you?
Freak, did the shop move?
Hello, welcome.
Most dangerous place would be Valentine's or St. Denis, because they're really big places. Valentine's, because that's where usually
new players go. Usually see new players at Valentine's.
Look through the catalog here to see all of our excellent options. Come back anytime.
who always want popularity. Man, this dude's like a freaking social media dude.
Jean Bo Finley. Damn, I'm starting to wish I'd kept this fool for myself. Rich dandy who read one too many dime novels, out there trying to play outlaws with the big boys. Loves himself just as much as his daddy clearly didn't. Spent his inheritance rounding up the best gunmen money can buy, but they don't give a damn about Bo. Their only job is to make him look good, get his name in the newspapers. He and some of his fancy rifle club friends have taken over the old mansion at Shady Bell. Lots of guards, lots of weapons. Nothing but the best for young Bo. So why don't you head over there and dirty up his suit a little?
Or I'm gonna kill him. Low mission, solo mission.
boss he is. Can't even protect himself.
I ain't care for jabbering. All right.
That's done, then. Can't even protect himself.
I ain't care for jabbering. All right.
That's done, man.
It's my vision, and my vision alone, as to why we've come so abundantly into more newspapers.
Thank you.
dead and gone.
Time folks are putting some respect on that name.
Ooh, I can just feel it right down to my gut. Change is coming.
Good Lord.
Whoever you are, you better get there because you are up against the most formidable a force. Unquote,
what the hell?
Finley's a force.
corpse, partner.
Didn't think it was gonna come to this, did you, idiot?
Watch yourself. There's some blowhard barking orders from that drawing room up there, and that place is fired up with dynamite.
Your end is near.
Thank you.
Don't you? You know who I am? Of course you do. Everybody knows who I am. Get off! Quit. This isn't the proper thing to do. Jesus Christ, did you kill them all? Oh, it stinks!
Come on, leave me be. You little maggot! Anyone, I'm begging you, help!
Another stain on the reputation of this county, all set to be wiped clean. Throw him in the cell. The county thanks you for your service.
Partner?
Hello. Wasn't sure if I'd see you again. What can I offer you? Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. Make sure you got enough rounds for it. You came right back, huh?
backwards.
All right, bye then. Couldn't bear to be away from you, huh? Catalog's right here if you need it. All right, see you again. Well, that was quick. If you fancy doing some shopping, come on back.
Well, hello.
Hello.
Welcome back. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. You know, there's lots I could do to get that weapon just to your specifications. Let me know. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition. That gun seems to be well taken care of. Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. That gun seems to be well taken care of.
was a skunk.
Good to see you again, mister. See you later. Hello again. Something amiss?
Great Scott.
Come back
in
time.
It's the misty beyond for you. We're gonna add you to the casualty list.
Not our most effective contractor, but a loyal one.
You leave something behind?
I will kill you honest.
We got a special hole for your kind. Sunset Trail for you. If you're lucky, you get a grave to yourself. It's a real fight now, boy! I'll riddle you with bullets!
Damn it.
For pity's sake, let me be. We are going to make short work of you.
Hello again. Something amiss?
Hope you're saying your prayers.
Good day to you. You leave something behind?
This fight'll be your last.
I'm here if you need a bit of help. You won't beat our price.